Welcome to Crosscheck Mayhem number 17. In this round, we are going to be doing the old rivals versus the new rivals. Which is on the new rivals, we have Stanley, Splatter, and Caitlin. The ones that came here recently. And the old rivals are Rosie, Victor, and Thomas. We're going to be best out of five. Let's go to round one. Okay, round one has just begun. We're going to start with Thomas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stanley. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Caitlin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Victor. Losing here. Oh, Caitlin's off. Rosie's off. Thomas off. Thomas! Oh, looks like Rosie is actually hanging on. It might actually instead be Rosie. But only if she gets back on the track up and they win. Rosie! What's the last one to go in? For the old rivals. Alright, old rivals got 1 point so far. Let's go to round number two. Alright, round two has just begun. So here we go. Alright, round two is just beginning. So we'll start with this one. Caitlin. Rosie, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thomas, 1, 2, 3, 4. Stanley, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then.
Victor's off. Rosie's off. We don't know if Thomas is gonna keep going on.
Yep, still going. Alright, got four trains left. We will switch that in the next one. Thomas catch up to Caitlin. There it is. Bam. Oh, Caitlin's off. We got one new rival and one old rival left. Whoever wins this, it's over. Oh! Brad came off the rails. I gotta stop him! Alright, now we were on Thomas and Stanley. Which one's gonna win first? Thomas is really fast, you if you wanna. Stanley, new rivals! Get 1 point on the board. Let's go round three. Round three just begins. So this one starts Sprattle, Rosie, Stanley, Caitlin. And then Thomas. Rosie hit the wrong routine. Bam! She went on the wrong route. Thomas is stuck over there in the background. Because they just stopped there out of nowhere. But this thing's not working well. Oh, Thomas is trying to get back on. Will Thomas get back on? He did. Oh, he went the wrong way. Bam! Now Thomas is back, but he went on a different route. Now four trains remaining. Only on the track. Who am I hitting the longest still? We'll find out. Bam! Thomas Stanley. Oh, Splatter! The new rivals. Now, 2 points on the board. Alright. We're going into round four. Alright. Alright, round 4 just begin. Now this time we'll start with Caitlin, Sammy, Victor there, Ryder. Now Thomas and Mosey. Well, Victor's just standing by well right now, he's not working too well. Oh, Splatter's off! Thomas was y'all stuck though. Oh, Thomas came off the fail. Uh-oh, Rosie is coming around the bend. Oh, Rosie's off! Oh, we got Sam and Caitlin. We give in 2 minutes, maybe we might do a tiebreaker. Oh! The new rivals with Caitlin and Sam the whole time. I knew this. Alright. The new rivals now have 3 points. And the old rivals have 1 point. Let's go to the time round to see if they can manage to get one more point on the board. Do it determine the round. Alright, here we go. This time we'll start with Sam. Caitlin. Thomas. Brandon. Let the bee evolve a little bit, and then Uzi. Go off. Rosie's off. We got 3 new rivals and 1 old rival. Cam's off. Oh, the new rivals won the last round with 4 points. All right. This means we get to go down the leaderboard. And we'll be right back after these messages. Oh my goodness. I did not. I was gonna do that. All right. And you guys have cross up him number 17. Old rivals versus new rivals. Let's go down the leaderboard. Round 1. Old rivals. Round 2. New rivals. 3, 4, 5. New rivals. Won the whole thing with 4-1. Hope you enjoyed it. Comment and turn on notifications. CWC Double. Peace.